Good evening, sir. How are you?
Good evening, Jignesh. I am fine. Tell me.
Thank you for your time, sir. Sir, the question is, what are the top 5 picks for next week, sir?
So, Jignesh, a lot of volatility we have seen in the market. So, for next week, we have identified 2 mid-cap stocks from the cash segment and 3 from the derivative segment. So, first I'll start with the cash segment. So, from cash segment type like JSW Energy. If you look at the overall setup of JSW Energy, stock is, you know, making a rounding bottom formation on the weekly chart, and looking at the last 3-4 week consolidation as well as the buying action, stock managed to give breakout above 54 level. So looking at the chart pattern, we believe that, you know, this upward momentum is likely to continue in the JSW Energy, and we are expecting target of 68 to 72 in, you know, short term for JSW Energy. So one can buy and accumulate this stock with the stop loss of 53. So 53 should be the stop loss. Upward target is 72 kind of target we can see in the JSW Energy. So this is first stock from midcap. Another stock is from real estate sector. A lot of buzz was there in the last week, and most of the stock has shown good rally. So Suntech Realty is looking very attractive, and again the same rounding bottom formation is taking place in the Suntech Realty on the weekly chart. And looking at the formation, stock closed at around 281-282 range. So we believe that, you know, the momentum is likely to continue further upward towards 310 is our projected target based on the near-term chart setup. So we advise to buy this stock in range of 282 to 276, and the keep stop loss of 270. Upper target is 310 for Suntech Realty. So these 2 stocks from the cash segment. From the large cap tech, I like IT sector is likely to continue, you know, on the bullish side. And from IT tech, I like, you know, TCS. And the TCS managed to give breakout on the daily chart, and after a long consolidation of 10-15 trading session, stock is now closing at near to 2300 level. And looking at the accumulation, looking at the derivative data, we believe that TCS is going to show good run up in coming trading session. So one can buy TCS in range of 2300 to 2280 with stop loss of 2260. And we are expecting that this stock can show upward momentum towards 2380 to 2440. Even we like this stock for, you know, furthermore positional holding also. Those who wants to hold it for the longer period, we are expecting that 2450, even higher target can be seen in the TCS. So TCS is looking very promising from the IT tech, and we believe that you know, IT stocks are going to perform in coming trading session. Another stock is from the consumption theme. Next 2 stocks is from the consumption theme only. And we like, you know, Pidilite Industry. So now we are focusing on the stocks which have already shown, you know, corrective action and accumulation in last few trading sessions. Because, you know, a lot of volatility is there, but these stocks are still managed to hold their 100-day, 200-day moving average in the volatile market also. So we like Pidilite Industry. Looking at the daily setup, stock has taken support from 100 as well as 200 day moving average. So 1436 is the closing for today, and we are expecting a upward target of 1495 to 1510 for Pidilite Industry. One can place a stop loss at near to 1400 level for buying this stock. Another stock from the consumption take is Meta India. If you look at the weekly setup, almost 15 to 20 week consolidation we have seen in the Bata in the range of 1390 to, you know, 1200. This is the broader range which we have seen in the Bata India. But since last 3 weeks, stock managed to give down sloping breakout on the weekly chart. And looking at the activity on the, you know, delivery front as well as on the open interest front, we believe that, you know, on the, based on the daily chart breakout, we believe that, you know, Bata India can further scale up from the current level towards 1400 to 1420 on the higher side. So Bata India is another stock one can buy in a range of 1347 to 1325 should be the buying range. 1310 should be the stop loss, and upward target we are expecting towards 1420. So these are all 5 stocks, 2 from cash segment and 3 from the derivative segment.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time. It's always a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.